and service members who lost their lives this past week in Afghanistan. Thank you. And now to honor America, please join us in singing the national anthem.